know that he's a way maker, he's a miracle worker, he's a promise keeper and a light in darkness. When you are fearful of giving to him because you don't know what's going to happen, you know that God will supply all of your needs according to his riches in glory. And by faith, it gives you the courage to step out. When you know and love him, then you cannot help but serve him. He said, if you love me, then do what I command. And his commands are not burdensome. When we love God, we can't give him enough. You can't make me stop giving him. The more I think about him, the more I want to thank him. And when